The suspension front raise trains your delts and rhomboids. Begin with your arms extended, facing the anchor point of the suspension system, grasping your T-grip bar with a wide overhand grip. From here, keeping your arms straight, extend your hands up above your head, squeezing your shoulder blades back as you complete the movement. Then, lower back down to the original position with your hands in front of you and repeat the exercise.